Let's get started. First exercise, flutter kicks. 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, lying knee tuck, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, lying toe touch, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, 90 degree heel touch, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, alternate heel touches, 40 seconds. Get in starting position, 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, plank shoulder tap, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, tuck crunch, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, lying leg raise, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, reverse crunch, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, twisting crunch, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, alternate leg raise with head up, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, lying leg raise, lifting 1/3 of the way up, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, crunches with crossed arms, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, mountain climber, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Last exercise, alternate leg pull, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Great job! You completed day 30. Don't forget to subscribe for more daily workouts like this.